This video tutorial I will explain how to set up ActiveMQ. Here you can see we have downloaded the ActiveMQ. Unzip. Here I have started the ActiveMQ using ActiveMQ start command. ActiveMQ has been started. Next we will open the ActiveMQ admin page. Click on this link. Username is admin and password also admin. And here you can see the ActiveMQ console. And we have successfully set up ActiveMQ. Here you can see the URL of ActiveMQ admin page. This is the port number. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more. And here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.